Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall shows us how people are handling the first big snowfall of the year.
Students shivering and shaking on the short walk to the bus stop here in Penn Township.
Freezing. Very cold.
Even though the temps show that it's in the 20s, the whipping winds made it feel more like the single digits.
It's the first time that it's been this cold.
Poor thing, you're shivering.
I know. Well, I have a vest under my coat and I haven't had one.
Missing summer yet?
Yeah.
Drivers woke up to snow-covered cars and icy roads here in Westmoreland County while it was smooth sailing for others. Hey, you got to think about the animals this time, too. This is my photographer Dan's brand new puppy. You know the animals have to come out, but just make it as quick as possible because it is way too cold for them to be out here for too long. And while the rest of us froze, check out this guy who's braving the temps in his shorts. I am the weather police. I cannot believe you're in shorts.
It's a great day out here. The sun's out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I just came from the gym.
So you got the blood flowing. You don't realize how cold it feels out here.
I don't, but the longer I stay out here, the more I realize that.
Ready to go inside and get warm.
And we politely took the hint to end the interview because, let's be honest, we all wanted to get out of the cold. In Westmoreland County, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.